On January the 24th, the Banglamung former Minister of Tourism and Sports chaired the 62nd anniversary highlighting the unity of Banglamung and Pattaya citizens in presence of Mayor Ithipon Kun Bloom, his advisor Niran Wathanasat Sathon and council members. Banglamung School Alumni President and also former Mayor Pairat Suthi Thamrung Sawat said this year's homecoming anniversary was held under the determination of Alumni Association, the City Educational Institute Committee and the Parents and Teachers Association, aiming to raise funds to support the school to buy teaching kits, redecorating the building and other modification to bring in standard up to a more international level. Funds were raised with the help of alumni, parents, merchants, companies, organizations, all in attendance at the homecoming party.